Okay, that's a bad guy story.
He gave it to me.
It's so vile. Mm-hmm. Deion be lying. So there was, it was a double up of girls from out of town mm-hmm. at my apartment. Mm-hmm. Not like real time. Mm-hmm. So there was for the sake of easy math, there was a girl who was at my apartment from Thursday to Saturday.
Thursday to Saturday,
okay. Right? Mm-hmm. Another girl was like, "Hey, I'm coming to LA. Mm-hmm. I'll be there Saturday to Monday morning." Okay. I was like, "Oh, okay, cool. Where you staying?" That's why I was calling you so I could stay with you. And I'm like, ah. I was like, "Wow, at all weekend, so it's okay. I can probably get like a hotel by my where I'm about to work." In my head, I was like, "Damn, this was her trying to shoot her shot at me." Mm-hmm. I was like, "Man, she asked to stay with me." Mm-hmm. But at the same time, I already had somebody there.
Yeah.
And I was like, "Saturday." And I was like, "What time you for?" Something like it. Lord.
Oh, God. We can make this work.
Yeah. And the girl that was here the first section, I've always smashed this one. Mm-hmm. This one, I never did.
Yeah.
So I was like,
Deontay, thank you, man.
Watch this. So I had to think. Quick. It is, everything I'm saying is vile. It is crazy. All right. I was like, so as I talked to homegirl, I said, "Oh no. Shit. I gotta show in Seattle." She was like, "What day?" And I was like, I said, I gotta fly out Saturday morning.
Oh.
And then I was like, "But listen, I don't want to leave you here, so I'm gonna take you and put you in the hotel by the airport." So I took her to a hotel, got her a hotel.
Mm-hmm. Paid for the hotel.
Yeah, paid for the hotel. And then right as I dropped her off, I went to go pick another girl
at the airport.
I know, man. In my head, I know everything.
Yeah, this is the perfect plan.
Yeah, baby. Yeah. And then the whole time I was like, I forgot that don't just let truth go. Mm-hmm. How's the show? Let me know where you land. So I had to periodically text the other girl. Man, I'm having the worst time trying to find my bags. I'm up here at lunch.
Why even not just say it's all good? Why not? Why do you have to do the extra? Why is that necessary? Why can't you just be like, "Oh, man, it's all good. Everything's great. Great flight. Smooth. Got here." Why the extra?
I had to do some math. How long does it take to get fly to LA to Seattle? So I had to go like dead for a while. Even worse, the worst, the double I had.
This is tragic.
I had to pack bags. Chaz, I had to pack bags, yo. And then when I pick up the other girl, she's like, "Why do you have a suitcase? Why do you have a suitcase?" And I was like, "Oh, this has been in here for a couple weeks. Like, I'm just
alone." I did a show in Seattle. I never.
Oh, I'm so embarrassed. I've never said this out loud. I'm thinking like this is a villain on any TV show.
Yeah, definitely a villain.
Ooh.
Why? And I don't understand the extra lies on the lie. Why? Yeah. Oh man, TA, what do you mean you lost my hold on. What do you mean you lost my luggage? What? You got the drug on?
I got boom ups. Hey, put that down.
This is a bomb threat. Hold on. This is a bomb threat at the airport. Why?
I got a whole studio to
and cut. Nice, guys. He did all that but forgot to leave.
Is this for your wife? Nah, just a girl. Just a random girl.
A lot.
Yeah. And what makes it worse. what makes it worse. Since it was the first time of us ever doing anything, mm-hmm. we didn't have sex the first day because we wanted to kind of mm-hmm. slowly get into the whole thing. Mm-hmm. We making out on the second day. You ain't gonna believe this.
Her period came. I think ruins more plans than anything, dog.
My period came. And then
he's like, hey, look, I gotta get you back on this plane. I gotta sell to Seattle. Oh yeah.
Beat him.
I gotta show. You ain't believe it. Talk to the other girl.
Oh god.
Show got canceled. I'm flying right back. I don't already pay for the hotel. I just come stay with you at the hotel.
And right this back. Is the early season of like internet and social media, so they can't even like look up and see who's on the show or.
Yeah, you should have did.
What?
You could call the other girl and be like, "Hey, look, the other show got canceled. I'm coming back to you, okay? You tell the girl, listen, I got a hotel for you.
It's right by LAX. I'm coming back. Show got canceled.
You go. Let me go get the room. You stay in the car. You got to make up the bed. Why are you cleaning up? Just get in the car. Wait. Don't get in the car yet. Make her wait. Let me go check out. You wait here. Had to go two different ways.
Yeah, yeah. You go around and see if you got some ice.
I got your key.
Get the ice bucket. I got the key for you.
I forgot something. I'm going to get it.
Who's crunchy is that?
Man.
Hotel, do you like the hotel lady.
The diabolicalness. Mm-hmm. What's up, y'all? That's what you get for real. That was God blocking.
Yeah.